Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on updating your operating system on the CAT S48c Android smartphone device. We begin by holding our finger at the bottom of our home screen and swiping up to open up all of the applications we have within our Android device. From here, we migrate down and select on our settings option. This will open up our settings menu. First, if we want to see what our current operating system is, we can migrate down to the bottom of the page and select the About Phone option. This will launch the screen, which will indicate to us what operating system we are currently on. As you can see, this device currently has Android 8.1. Next, if we migrate back to the top of the screen, we can select the Back button to take us back to our main settings menu. From here, we migrate down, we can select the Systems option, and this is where we'll be able to update our operating system. Next, we want to click the System Update option, and this will launch our system update screen. If we migrate to the bottom of this page, we can click on Download and Install, and this will start the system update download for your device. Once the download has completed, your device will automatically start to install that operating system. Once the install completes, your device will automatically restart, and your Android device will have its brand new operating system. Thank you, and have a great day.